wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your.
Congratulations to all of our 8th grade graduates. We are so excited for you to make it to this day and for all of the exciting things you have ahead of you. As you make this move from middle school to high school, here's my advice to you. I remember someone told me a long time ago, how you do anything is how you do everything.
All right, beautiful 8th graders. I am so glad that you made it to this point. I'm so proud of you. I'm so glad that we got to work alongside each other this year so much. And remember, your effort equals your paycheck. I love you guys.
My name is Willie Guppin. I'm the Dean of Culture and Behavior. The advice I would give for an 8th grade student is to be confident in everything that you do. Tell yourself that I can and I will accomplish and achieve any goal I set my mind to.
All right, I'm Mr. House. I'm the in-school suspension coordinator. Sin will take you further than you want to go. Sin will keep you longer than you want to stay. And sin will cost you more than you were ever willing to pay. As you go to high school, remember that. Because, babies, this will be the best time of your life. Trust me.
I want to wish you all a very good 4 years in high school. It was great here in middle school. Come back and see us.
Ha sido un honor poder ser parte de este camino con ustedes estos últimos 7 años. It's been an honor being part of your life for the past 7 years. I wish you the best. Good luck in high school.
There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you. But I know I will one day.
Yeah. Soy maestra Elizabeth Vázquez. He tenido la oportunidad de verlos por muchos años. Les deseo lo mejor de las suertes, mucho éxito, como ustedes siempre lo han sabido hacer. Felicidades a todos.
Hola mis niños, les deseo mucho éxito, sigan estudiando y recuerden siempre que el trabajo duro no tiene comparación.
Muchas felicidades a todos los estudiantes que están graduando del octavo grado. Los vamos a extrañar muchísimo y yo les deseo muchísimos éxitos ahora que van a la escuela preparatoria. Y recuerden lo que yo siempre les digo, muchachos y muchachas, a producir y a hacer lo mejor que puedan ser.
Hola niños, ¿cómo están? Y bueno, yo les envío y les deseo todo el éxito del mundo, no suerte, éxito. Y bueno, aquí siempre tendrán a un maestro a quien recurrir, cualquier duda, pregunta, lo que gusten, yo siempre voy a estar pues aquí para ustedes.
I believe I can fly, so fly 8th graders, to the top, not to the bottom, fly.
Congratulations 8th graders, I just want to say I'm excited that you guys conquered 8th grade. I want you all to look forward to the future and not the present. But what you're not going to do is you're not going to fail. I will see you guys around, give me all these positive stories of high school. Good luck next year, guys.
Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. But everything gonna be alright, gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your.
Hola chicos, este año los vi crecer mucho y madurar. Estoy muy orgullosa de haber sido su maestra. Recuerden que los amo mucho y viven en mi corazón sin pagar renta. Get out there and make us proud.
8th graders, I am so proud of all your hard work this year. I wish you the best of luck in your high school years. Good luck. Buenas noches.
Hey guys, I told you, I'm gonna be emotional when you graduate. Remember that I believe in you, even if you don't. I know you can do it. You've been taught well, you've been trained well. You know you got this. You can always call me, text me. Come visit me if you need anything, and you know that you are loved and this is your family right here. The last thing I'm going to remind you is, do not embarrass me in front of company, okay? Thank you.
Bye, maestro.
Bye, GPA.
Bye, guys.
Bye, GPA.
Bye, bye.
Memories bring back your